Hello friends, today we are going to solve two variable k-map problem. Suppose problem number 1 is f of a comma b is equal to summation of mean terms 1 comma 3. Now we need to solve this problem. Now to draw two variable k-map, we should draw a box which will be having two rows and two columns. Now names of variables are a and b. Now a b can take these four values, either both will be 0 or 0 1 or 1 0 or 1 1. Now 0 0 in decimal is 0, 0 1 is 1, 1 0 is 2 and 1 1 is 3. Now A can take only two values, either 0 or 1, and B will also take values 0 and 1. Now A and B both are 0 in this cell. This box is called a cell. For this cell, A is 0, B is 0. That's why value of this cell will become 0. For this cell, A is equal to 0, B is equal to 1. So 0, 1 is 1. This cell is 1. 0, a is equal to 1, b is equal to 0. So 1 0 is 2, and for this cell a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 1, so 3. So cell values are 0 1 2 3. Now summation of min terms 1 and 3. So in the box of 1 we will write 1, and in the box of 3 we will write 1. Now we can make group of these two ones, and that will be our group number 1. Now let's solve equation of group A. Now how many ones are there? 2. That's why we will write 2 times AB plus AB. Now why we are writing AB? Because it is a 2 variable k-map problem. That's why we will write 2 variables AB and AB. Now for this one, value of A is 0 and 1. So for 0 we will write bar over it. So A is equal to 0, therefore A bar, and b is equal to 1, that's why b will remain as it is. Now for this one, a is equal to 1, b is equal to 1. So a is equal to a, b is equal to b. Now whichever term changes its sign, we will cancel that. Now a bar and a is there, it is changing its sign, that's why we will cancel this. Now b and b, they are not changing its signs, that's why it will remain as it is. Now b plus b is equal to b. Therefore finally we will got equation y is equal to b. So this is solution of this two variable k-map. Thank you.